Cefradine, INN, or Cefradine, BAN, is a first-generation cephalosporin antibiotic. In this video, let's find found. What is Cefradine? What is Cefradine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking Cefradine? How does Cefradine work? How to use Cefradine? What is Cefradine? Cefradine is a first-generation cephalosporin antibiotic used in the treatment of bacterial infections of the respiratory and urinary tracts and of the skin and soft tissues. A semisynthetic cephalosporin antibiotic. What is Cefradine used for? For the treatment of certain infections caused by bacteria such as pneumonia and ear, lung, skin, throat, and urinary tract infections. Contraindication. Cefradine is contraindicated in patients with known hypersensitivity to the cephalosporin antibiotics or to any component of the product. Previous immediate and/or severe hypersensitivity reaction to a penicillin or to any other beta-lactam medicinal products. Side effects. Side effects of Cefradine include diarrhea that is watery or bloody, fever, chills, body aches, flu symptoms, tightness in your chest, unusual bleeding, seizure, convulsions, pale or yellowed skin, dark-colored urine, fever, confusion or weakness, jaundice, yellowing of the skin or eyes. Pharmacodynamic. Cefradine, like the penicillins, is a beta-lactam antibiotic. By binding to specific penicillin-binding proteins, PBPs, located inside the bacterial cell wall, it inhibits the third and last stage of bacterial cell wall synthesis. Mechanism of action. Cefradine is a first-generation cephalosporin antibiotic with a spectrum of activity similar to cefalexin. Cefradine, like the penicillins, is a beta-lactam antibiotic. By binding to specific penicillin-binding proteins, PBPs, located inside the bacterial wall, it inhibits the third and last stage of bacterial cell wall synthesis. Cell lysis is then mediated by bacterial cell wall autolytic enzymes such as autolysins. It is possible that Cefradine interferes with an autolysin inhibitor. Half-life. Cefradine was excreted unchanged. After the oral or intravenous administration of 3-H Cefradine to rats and dogs, respectively, its plasma half-life was about 1 H. Dose. The dose of this medicine will be different for different patients. Usual adult dose for cystitis. Uncomplicated, 500 mg orally every 12 hours. Complicated, 500 mg orally every 6 hours or 1 g orally every 12 hours. Usual adult dose for otitis media. 250 mg orally every 6 hours or 500 mg orally every 12 hours. Usual adult dose for pharyngitis. 250 mg orally every 6 hours or 500 mg orally every 12 hours. Usual adult dose for upper respiratory tract infection. 250 mg orally every 6 hours or 500 mg orally every 12 hours. Usual adult dose for pyelonephritis. 500 mg to 1 g orally 6 hours. Therapy should be continued for approximately 14 days, depending on the nature and severity of the infection. Usual adult dose for skin or soft tissue infection. 250 mg orally every 6 hours or 500 mg orally every 12 hours. Usual pediatric dose for pharyngitis. 9 months or older, 25 to 50 mg per kilogram per day in divided doses every 6 to 12 hours. Maximum dose, 4 g per day. Usual pediatric dose for upper respiratory tract infection. 9 months or older, 25 to 50 mg per kilogram per day in divided doses every 6 to 12 hours. Maximum dose, 4 g per day. Usual pediatric dose for bacterial infection. 9 months or older, 25 to 50 mg per kilogram per day in divided doses every 6 to 12 hours. Maximum dose, 4 g per day. Usual pediatric dose for skin and structure infection. 9 months or older, 25 to 50 mg per kilogram per day in divided doses every 6-12 hours. Maximum dose, 4 g per day. Usual pediatric dose for otitis media. 9 months or older, 75 to 100 mg per kilogram per day in divided doses every 6 to 12 hours. Maximum dose, 4 g per day. Safety advice. FDA pregnancy category B. This medication is not expected to be harmful to an unborn baby. Tell your doctor if you are pregnant or plan to become pregnant during treatment. Cefradine can pass into breast milk and may harm a nursing baby. That's all the information about Cefradine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.